director here at First United Methodist Church, and this morning we will be presenting The Voices of Christmas by Joseph Martin. Please hold your applause until after we are done. Thank you.
Behold, we bring you good tidings of great joy for all people. We are the voices of Christmas, witnesses to the birth of the Christ. Let those with an ear hear what the Lord has done.
Lord, hear my voice, and let your ears be attentive to my cry for mercy. I wait the Lord, my soul waits, and in his word I put my hope. My soul waits for the Lord more than watchmen wait for the morning. I put my hope in the Lord, for with the Lord is unfailing love, and with him is full redemption. He himself will redeem us from all our sins. Blessed are all who wait for him.
I am the voice of Israel, the voice of all who wait, the voice of the prisoner waiting for freedom, the voice of the oppressed waiting for dignity, the voice of the sick waiting for healing, the voice of the outcast waiting for acceptance. I am the voice of the persecuted, waiting for justice. I am the voice of the refugee, waiting for peace. I am the voice of the grieving, waiting for comfort. For all who wait alone, I am the voice of Israel. I am the voices whose cries, "Oh God, we have waited so long for you. Come, Emmanuel, be with us and bring an end to our waiting."
Ransom Israel, make now in us your
voice of one calling. In the desert, prepare the way for the Lord. Make straight in the wilderness a highway for our God. Every valley shall be raised up, every mountain and hill made low. The rough ground shall become level, and rugged places a plain. And the glory of the Lord will be revealed, and all humankind together will see it.
I am the voice of Isaiah, the voice of all who encourage others. I am the voice of the volunteer in the soup kitchen, satisfying another's hunger. I am the voice of the therapist, restoring someone's peace of mind. I am the voice of the pastor, visiting the homebound. I am the voice of the counselor, listening to those bound by addiction. For all who encourage others, I am the voice of Isaiah. I am the voice that answers your cries. Prepare your hearts. The one you have longed for is near.
God sent the angel Gabriel to Nazareth, a town in Galilee, to a virgin pledged to be married to a man named Joseph, a descendant of David. The virgin's name was Mary. The angel went to her and said, "Mary, you have found favor with God. You will be with child and give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High."
I am the voice of Gabriel, the voice of all messengers. I am the voice of the clergy, heralding salvation. I am the voice of the missionary, bringing the good news of Christ's coming to other lands in other languages. I am the voice of the hospital chaplain, giving comfort to those in pain. For all who are messengers, I am the voice of Gabriel. I give this message: do not fear, for the Lord is with you.
Thank you. chosen Mary, gentlewoman, rejoice, be not afraid. The Lord will give to you a son to hold in love's embrace, and he shall be called Jesus, the name above all names. I bring tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. I bring tidings of comfort and joy.
And Mary said, "My soul glorifies the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in my God, my Savior, for he has been mindful of the humble state of his servant. From now on, all generations will call me blessed, for the Mighty One has done great things for me. Holy is his name."
I am the voice of Mary, the voice of all who are filled with wonder. I am the voice of the new mother singing a lullaby to her firstborn. I am the voice of a child laughing and playing in his first snowfall. I am the voice of the bridegroom singing a love song to his bride. I am the voice of the earth as it wakes from the slumber of winter to the birth of spring. For all who know the wonder of miracles, I am the voice of Mary. With every tear and every joy, I lift my voice and give my praise to you, O God.
Thank you.
And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them. And the angel said, I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. When the angel had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about.
I am the voice of the shepherd, the voice of the common man. I am the voice of the farmer planting his crops, the voice of the nurse holding the hand of the sick, the voice of the teacher encouraging young minds. For all who work in the mainstream of life, I am the voice of the shepherd. I am the voice who speaks. Receive the good news that Christ has come to all.
Is in his holy temple, let all the earth be silent before him. Be still and know that I am God. I will be exalted among the nations. I will be exalted in the earth.
I am the voice of silence, the still small whisper in the soul, the voice of all who quiet their hearts. I'm the voice so easily drowned out by the clamor of everyday life. I am the voice ignored by those who fill their ears with the noise of this world. I am the voice that can only be heard when the soul is still. I am the voice from above, heard from within. I am the voice of truth and the voice of revelation. I am the voice of worship. For all who quiet their hearts, I am the voice that says, I am God, be still and worship me.
that which was from the beginning, which we have heard, which we have seen with our own eyes, which we have looked at and our hands have touched, this we proclaim to you. We proclaim to you the eternal life which is with the Father and has appeared to us. We proclaim this to make our joy complete. Go now into all the world and proclaim the good news to all creation.
I am the voice of all people, past, present, and future.
I am the voice of Israel, the voice of all who wait alone.
I am the voice of Isaiah, the voice of all who encourage others.
I am the voice of Gabriel, the voice of all who are messengers of the good news.
I am the voice of Mary, the voice of all who are filled with wonder.
I am the voice of the shepherd, the voice of all who work in the mainstream of life.
I am the voice of silence, the voice of all who quiet their hearts.
I am your voice and mine and the voice of those who are still to come. Together we are all present at the manger. We have all witnessed the birth of Christ. The Word has become flesh and dwells among us. We are the voices who share what we have seen and those who have not heard.
We are the voices of Christmas.